Operation Lone Star is Texas Governor Greg Abbott's cruel, inhumane deportation of migrants out of Texas via bus and plane, where they are sent to blue cities to punish liberals. Abbott has spent tens of millions of dollars on Operation Lone Star, money that could be better spent clothing, feeding, and housing the migrants, and even more importantly, getting them to parts of America where they are desperately needed, places like Kansas and Pittsburgh, which are begging for the migrants to be sent there because they don't have enough workers. But that's not what Greg Abbott wants to do. He wants to punish blue cities and the migrants because he's a bigot, because they're brown. And he's a believer in the replacement, the great replacement theory. Brown people are going to replace white people.